with the reading of purpose.
Commissioner Clark?
Here.
Commissioner Shane?
Here.
Commissioner Warren?
Present.
Commissioner Donna Griffin?
I'm here.
Commissioner Tinka Gavin? Commissioner Tinka Gavin? We have Captain Dupree?
Here.
Commissioner Clark?
Here.
And Commissioner Clay?
Here.
Also, our outside counsel, Wayne Bennett? And our executive assistant, Andrew Hunt? Also, again, to begin with, our community.
We have the members of public, if you receive any public comments by the.
No public comment, Mr. Chair.
Okay, included in your packet, one of the minutes from our February 28th. Can I get a motion to approve?
Some.
Second.
Second.
Correction. Your word about the people.
Yeah, back on the table.
Yes.
Commissioner Clark?
Yes.
Commissioner Beck?
Yes.
Commissioner Clay?
Yes.
Commissioner Donna Griffin?
Yes.
Commissioner Warren?
Yes.
The Paul?
Yes.
Both in person, it was Governor Jasper.
Okay, at this time, we can go into a close session, to a government executive. 5:49:57, to discuss complaints, charges, investigating discipline. Employee request multiple session. Involving San Diego Police Department employees, and if they contain confidence, in a close section, 832.5, to wait for the 2.8, and that's in the close section, 1040. Reportable action in close sessions on the agenda will be posted on the website. And when the commission reconvenes for this meeting, as listed on the agenda. So it's time that we could stop the recording.
Okay, we're reconvening from close session. The commission made a close session before the government closed up in 1947, by very exclusive, after the government closed. And the close session is 32.2. We can keep up five regular meetings. Board meetings, the rest of them are not a program, but we do not close that meeting.
Okay, is there any non-agenda for the government? Okay, I have one non-agenda for the government, that is go aspects. And with that, we then approve.